To create a new activity or node, all you have to do is click on the plus sign at the bottom center. Once you click on it, the app gallery will open. Then, choose the type of activity you want to create. For example, if you want to send students to a website, such as Freckle, choose Web Resource. Once you click on it, click Create, and the activity or node would appear on your map. Then, you can give it a name or a title. You can add instructions. You can change the style of the node, different shape or different color. Or you can make it visible only for you, the teacher, by choosing the Apple badge.